Hi friends and my lovely, lovely foodies. Here we come to the end of the culinary onslaught in Lucknow. हाँ दोस्तों, पिछले तीन दिन लखनऊ में जो मज़ा और जो खाना हमने खाया है उससे पेट तो भर गया लेकिन दिल नहीं भरा, जो कि हमेशा लखनऊ के साथ होता है. Right from the kulche, nihari, from Rahim's, to the lovely biryani at Idris and the lovely tunde kebab. From the street food to the royal cafe chaat. From the kulfi at Prakash and the Motichur ke laddu at the Ritz, Lucknow is just an amazing culinary onslaught. So, dosto, ab aa gaye hain hum Lucknow ke apne food journey ke end pe aur hum ja rahe hain ek aur shandar jagah to show you the amazing, amazing Mahakumbh at Allahabad. Hi, my friends. So we are on the way to Prayagraj for the Kumbh Mela, and we are stuck in traffic. So weekend, it's lot of traffic on the way, but we are determined to reach there. We are on the way to the Kumbh Mela and it's a lovely weather here from Lucknow to Prayagraj. And look who I met on the way. My two old friends from Mumbai. Two really amazing guys that we met on the way on their Harleys, and they are riding the entire country for a cause. So I'll just introduce them and they'll tell you about what they are riding for, and I'm sure you would love to hear about that and support them for this cause. So guys, hi and welcome. Hi. To Chowd on My Lane. So you have Yasin and we have Dev.
Hi, my name is Devendra Singh.
So Dev is better. So Yasin and Dev are here on the way where we met them, and they are riding the entire country for a cause which is
safety of women.
Which I think is one of the best causes that you could ride for. So guys, tell us, yours, what is this and what are you doing?
So this is basically like, you know, I got inspired from one of the girls from abroad. Like I was working with her and she said like, Yasin, why India is not safe for the girls and women?
Yep.
I said like, yeah, because it's a human mentality. Guys can like, you know, they can think whatever they want to and they can do whatever they want to. What you want me to do about this? You said like, Yasin, you are very well trained and this and that. Why don't you do something about it? Wow, now you touched me here. Belongs to the army background, you know.
And Yasin belongs to the army background from the forces.
So, I mean, she touched me here, and being an emotional guy. So, I mean, I said like, so I started a foundation, Safety of Women Foundation in Mumbai. So, in the meanwhile, then I got inspired from one of the more guys who rode all over the world. Mm-hmm. But what he did for the society, nothing. He just did a joyride or something ride, like that. But I was like, no, it's not a joyride, it's going to be a ride for the cause. And coming from the background of security, I've been to the training of like, you know, many places all over the world. I mean, from last 3 years I'm doing this. So now, what I did actually from Krav Maga, from Tai Chi, Jiu Jitsu, boxing, this and that. So I collected all those martial arts and all those techniques together. Few techniques which are like more very important for the girls. So like what happens, like, you know, for the girls, they just hold the hand. The guys, they hold the hand and they pull them. No, let's go.
So,
you are my girl.
So actually what we'll do is we'll give you a model.
Absolutely.
So my team member, Swapnil.
You can do that. You can also do that.
To use a girl for being molested.
Boys, what they do, like, you know.
Yeah.
They hold the hand and they pull the girl. No, you know, you are my girl. You'll have to go with me. To mere saath aayegi. Tu meri hai, aise waise karke. So now you take out your hand.
Now you pull.
Pull your hand. Take out your hand. So he can't do that because now he's pulling the hand. But he cannot take it out, right? And girls Swapnil, got less power.
Swapnil they is trying all
girls
hard
are strong.
To get
girls,
free.
Girls are really strong. They got the best, I mean, the observation level all over the world. But the problem is what they think, like they are little weak. They can't go to the gym and this and that. So here are the techniques which are like, you know, very important for them. So now this, she's a girl, my girl. My new ex-girlfriend. So I'm doing like, no, come with me. So now you cannot pull your hand. Now you cannot take out your hand. So now you need to think about it. This is the strong arm and bone and all this. Because this is gonna be a joint together. This is the gap between them. Right. So now you need to think about where is the gap. This is gonna be a gap always. It's gonna be a solid one. So now you hold my hand. Yeah. You hold my hand. Yeah. I'm your girlfriend now. So now, if I pull it like this, it's so hard to take it out. But grab it tightly. You haven't eaten food. Okay, now he's grabbing it tightly. I can feel it. But very easily I can take it out. I just need to see my palm. My palm is here. Drag this palm towards my face and I can take out my hand very easily. Now you can also do that. Just drag your palm towards your face, but don't pull it so hard so that you can, you won't hit your face. So now you also do that. That's so easy.
Yes. It's easy.
That's so easy. Girls go to the party and all. Now their relatives are there. Maybe in the marriage ceremony or something, the relatives are there. People get embarrassed, like, you know, somebody, like, you know, shaking the hand. Now, I'm shaking the hand, I don't want to leave the hand because she's so beautiful.
Yeah.
I'll not leave the hand. I'll be like, no, I don't want to leave this hand. You're so beautiful, this and that. Now she'll feel embarrassed. She cannot attack that guy. She cannot hit the balls or eyeballs or the balls.
Correct.
And she cannot leave that place.
At times,
because she's going to be embarrassed for everyone. Everybody's watching them.
Absolutely.
So now, here in this scenario, how are you going to leave your hand? I'm not leaving it. You are a girl. Come on, try to take out your hand. It's little hard. And everybody can see this, right? Now she's like, go.
Chodo.
The thing is, you have this thing, a lot of people around you. You don't want to create noise.
Absolutely.
And especially with girls, no?
Absolutely.
They are normally, I don't know why, a little afraid to actually make a noise.
So now here is a small, very nice technique. Now this girl is here. I'll show you the place how to do it. I mean where to keep your hand. So now your palm, you put it on your palm and the tip of your tip of your thumbnail with this part of your thumb, just keep it here. Now you try to hold my hand tightly. I'm gonna take out my hand. So now I keep my hand on my hand and I'll say like, sir, please leave my hand.
You're putting so much strength.
Ask him, see this now.
Correct.
You have to do one thing, this, put it here and just push it like this inside. So you start painting.
Yes.
Shoot his face now.
Shooting back.
You just push it like inside here, and this will pain you a lot.
Yes.
So these are like, you know, kind of techniques are there, how to defend yourself, nothing else, guys.
And this is amazing, guys.
I'm out of the frame now.
Thanks, Swapnil, our model, but guys, this is what you see. Things very, very simple. Just like holding your hand, getting out of it, or maybe a handshake, which is very, very common, what you said.
Yeah,
and there are people doing it, not just male versus female, even as males or somebody trying to dominate you as well. Or again, with people, especially like us, we are traveling on the highways and you get some really notorious people at times. So I think self-defense as a concept, I think everybody should learn. But especially doing it for females, Yasin,
and it's a free of cost training.
You're doing a great job.
Absolutely, sir. It's a free of cost training we providing. We are not sponsored from anyone, but we just, doing it.
In fact, I would on their behalf request people in the corporate, doing a lot of corporate social activities, NGOs, to please come ahead and sponsor such causes, because all of us, we are spending a lot of money, a lot of time, a lot of effort. do something for the society. So wherever you can help or people of our country can help, I mean, I would really want to help. So do you guys have a Facebook page or an Instagram handle?
Absolutely.
Where people can go ahead?
Absolutely. So my Instagram page is like Yasin Dunge FP, YASIN DUNGE FP is for fan page.
Okay.
So do follow me there. You can ask me any question, anything, whatever is related to.
My Instagram is dev.underscore24. That's D-E-V
dev.underscore24 on Instagram. So you can follow these guys. Guys, please support them. NGOs, organizations, wherever you can support them. This is a great cause. And I am really excited that I met some amazing guys. So guys, this is the cause that you see, and this amazing poster, which I think will go in history books, is all the signatures that you see for all the women and the ladies that these guys have trained till now when they've started from Mumbai. And this guy is just so amazing. And if you can help in whatever ways you can and contribute or be a part of it, that will just be so good, my friends.
Okay, just before we end, I would like to just say one thing. Please subscribe to Chow Town My Ling.
Oh, fantastic.
Click the bell icon, comment down below how did you like this small session, and share it with all your friends.
We'll share it for sure. Thank you guys. Thank you so much.
See you soon.
Finally in Prayagraj at the Kumbh. Yes, my friends, we are entering the Kumbh Mela, and we are at this amazing pious location in Allahabad with Ganges on my right, and we are entering the Kumbh Mela right here. So we'll be driving through to the place where we'll be staying and then showing you a lot of things. So come on, let's go.